Hi, Rob Summers here. Now, are you looking to back up your YouTube channel? Well, stay tuned and I will show you a quick way to back up everything on your YouTube channel, especially your videos. Hi, welcome back. Now, most people today have a YouTube channel or at least seen YouTube. Now, the trouble with YouTube is they've changed their terms and conditions, and a lot of people are being having their YouTube channel taken away from them, closed down, because they're not keeping to the terms and conditions. This is mainly self-promotion stuff, sending people out to different websites. You've got to remember, it's a free service. It could go at any time. They could just decide to, you know, take it away or to charge you. So you would lose all those videos. I know people who have lost loads of videos because they haven't backed them up. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you a simple way of backing up your videos. So as you can see on my YouTube channel, I only have 49 videos down there, but I haven't backed any of them up. I've uploaded them to YouTube and I've deleted them off my computer. I want to get them all back now. I want to go to a different, you know, server, or I want to do something else with them. This is how you do it. First of all, you need to log into your YouTube channel. Simples. Then you just need to put www.google.com/takeout, press return, will take you to this page. Okay, this shows you exactly what it's actually going to do, what it can do, what it supports. So basically, click this little blue button here, create an archive, and then from here you can then choose exactly what you want to download. You know, you might not want to download everything. I don't particularly want to download everything now, so I'm going to remove that. I'm going to remove Messenger. I'm going to leave Google Pages. I'm going to remove all of these contacts and calendar and mail. But everything else I'm going to keep. Then all we do, last thing we do to create a backup, is press that button there. It will now prepare your backup. Once it's finished preparing it, it will store it down here. As you can see, I've done this before. It will store it down in this little blue tab here. And then you can download that to your computer, to your desktop. You can do whatever you want with it. So that's it. Back to me in the other room. So that's it, a simple way to back up your YouTube channel and all your videos. So if you've liked this video, please share with your friends below or subscribe in the box above. If you want to know more tricks on how to build your business using YouTube or Facebook, then please come to my website at robsummers.co.uk. That's it for this video. Go out there and love the life you live, and I'll see you on the next video. Cheers, bye-bye. Well, stay tuned and I will show you one simple way of how with one click you can stay tuned and I will show you a simple way of backing up everything you have you have called blimey governor. Oh, what, mate? Yeah. Hi, Rob Summers here. Now, are you looking